We have in attendance over 20 women in sciences. These are engineers, medical doctors, researchers, academics, and we have teachers, the community. We have also 20 secondary school students from Chirunga CTSS in Zomba and Bangu CTSS here in Blantyre. And then we also have parents and teachers to contribute in our focus group discussion, where we're looking at, we encourage girls to join sciences, to pursue, you know, various, being an engineer. Now, how do they take it, and then how can they also, as parents and communities, assist? What are the perceptions and the attitudes? We also have had a panel discussion on the big question, where are the women in STEM here? We're talking about inclusiveness, gender equality, leadership roles, and how to retain the women in STEM, other than you do sciences in college and then you end up shifting and not practicing. We need more women in sciences.
We thought of engaging these students so that they can be inspired, so that those of us that are in science, some of them that are lecturers at University of Malawi Chancellor College and others from College of Medicine as well as MUST, would be acting as mentors to encourage young scientists, upcoming scientists, especially girls, because we see today that people talk about science being male-oriented, but we want to encourage our young scientists that it's possible to be a scientist as a woman. You can actually make it. And the event today was very successful because we were able to interact with these young students as well as college students to hear their views about science, to hear their fears about science, and we hope that after this event they will be motivated to work hard as scientists and remain within the science field.